In this video, we're going to take a look at the structure of our starter conversational scenario storyline template and how to make a few edits to the file. This is a multi-slide template. On slide one, we've included a two-option scenario. The user is presented with scenario content at right of our characters and two options to select from. When they press one of these options, a new layer opens, content feedback one or two. To edit the content on any of these layers, simply select the appropriate text box and change as needed. Colors and styles can be edited using any of the formatting tools in the ribbon. Buttons have a normal hover and down state. To edit the images, either delete and add new, or right-click and select Change Picture. Slide 2 presents a three-option scenario. Functionality and editability is the same as the previous slide. Slide 3 is a very straightforward conclusion slide. Edit the text box or elements on screen as desired using storyline formatting options. There are no direct linkages between slides in this file. If you'd like to remove one or another of the scenarios, just delete what you don't want, and you're good to go.